Two cold cases could crack wide open when people take a look at the facial reconstructions revealed today. I went to a news conference this morning at the Virginia Department of Health, where the chief medical examiner's office showed models that may unlock the mysteries.
Do these faces look familiar? Look closely. The medical examiner's office worked with the FBI to create these three-dimensional busts to show the public what these two people may have looked like when they died.
It's a mystery, just like Sherlock Holmes. It's exciting because you don't know if you're going to solve it.
Of course, everyone hopes they will, especially the detectives.
Sometimes it eats away at you, it is very important to solve all these type cases and to at least get a family notified.
Detective Gordon has been trying to locate this woman's family for 2 years. A group of city farm workers found her June 6, 2014, while clearing brush behind a vacant building on 25th Street. She was too badly decomposed to determine a cause of death. The same fate for this man, found behind this tree line in the swamp and marsh off Virginia Beach Boulevard in March 2015. A group out four-wheeling literally got stuck and made the gruesome discovery.
But you have much more sympathy for some family somewhere who are counting the days and praying, wondering if their loved one's ever going to come back.
That's why they need the public to call.
There's no piece of information that's too small. There's no stupid questions. There's, you know, anything could help us.
It's helped in the past. Facial reconstructions have led to identification 20% of the time.
Oh, it's so exciting when a family member or even a friend or an acquaintance says, "Goodness gracious, that looks like such and so. I wonder if it could be."
One call could unlock a mystery and help a family begin to heal.
Now, just a couple of notes on the reconstructions. They believe the woman is white or of mixed race, between 25 and 40 years old. They determined that the man is a white man between 40 and 60 years old, who had a previous broken nose and a healed left clavicle. If you have any information that might help identify these people, call the crime line at 1-888-LOCK-YOU-UP.